Meghan arrived at the Royal Salute Polo Challenge with Prince Harry for a charity polo match in Wellington, Florida, on April 12, 2024. Meghan, who looked chic in an ivory silk and hemp Heidi Merrick dress, perfect for the warm Florida climate, paired the look with aqua zura heels, vintage channel jewelry, and a Valentino purse. The Duke will go head-to-head against his longtime friend Nacho in the Royal Salute Polo Challenge to benefit Harry's charity, Sendvale.